thanks. Now to a traffic alert tonight at 5. The bridge across the Table Rock Dam is set to be closed temporarily for some repairs. The closure will take place overnight, March 7th. The Army Corps of Engineers will be closing both lanes of traffic there across the dam to work on refurbishing the head gates there. As work progresses, the project in itself altogether should be complete by June.